Okay, I would like to present our work on WebODV, a tool for the online analysis of marine data. So, probably many of you know the Ocean Data View software. It has been developed by Rainer Schlitzer, and up to now we have approximately 8,000 active users and more than 60,000 users since its first release. And ODV is used to analyze oceanographic and other georeference data. And it's used for the interactive exploration, analysis, and visualization of data. So with ODV, we can analyze profiles, time series, trajectories, and other sequence data. And ODV is available for Windows, Mac, Linux, and Unix, and can be retrieved from the page odv.awi.de. Okay, what can we do with ODV? Probably you know all that. For example, we can create these fantastic section plots. Here, for example, you see a section going through the whole Atlantic Ocean from the North Pole to the South Pole. And here we have phosphate interpolated from the bottom of the ocean to the surface and in these nice colors. So then we can create these nice maps here, for example, oxygen measurements on in 500 meters depths. We can create scatter plots like these to analyze data and also use scatter plots and other plots for quality control. Here, for example, for the quality control, which is also used in the CDataNet community, we can identify outliers and we can flag outliers, for example. Okay, what is the future? We will, of course, continue the development of the ODV standalone software, because this is a great software for analyzing oceanographic data. It's very good for personal data. You have it on your PC or laptop, and no internet connection is needed to analyze your data. But additionally, we want to develop WebODV, which is a tool for the online analysis of marine data. And this online tool is good for large community data sets, which are stored on a server. And so there's no need to download the data. There are no copies of the data sets on every laptop because we have server-side data. There's no installation needed on your personal computer. And this tool will be available on all devices. You can use it on your PC, laptop, smartphone, tablet. And such an online tool can also be integrated into virtual research environments. And this is what we are planning in the CData Cloud project. Okay, coming to the WebODV concept. On the right side, you see the server side. On the server, we have, for example, a Linux, Apache running, some PHP, and we have the community data sets residing on the server. And we have ODV instances running on the server. And these are real, normal desktop ODVs, but they are additionally equipped with a so-called WebSocket server, which is used for the communication with the browser. So we have the full power of ODV on the server. On the left side, there's the client, and the client is working in the browser. There we have a browser interface, and the user can work in the browser with ODV. We provide the user an interface to different services like data extraction, quality control, visualization services. And this browser interface communicates with ODV on the server via this very fast WebSocket protocol. Okay, WebODV will be implemented in the CData Cloud project. And as you heard already this morning in the CData Cloud project, we use EU.cloud infrastructure, and we want to develop a virtual research environment where users really work online with the data. And WebODV will be one part of this virtual research environment. And here you can see a first prototype layout, how it will be look somehow in the future we have a nice looking graphical user interface with links to the different services where WebODV is one part, and we make use of the EU.infrastructure services and databases. Okay, now coming to a very essential part in CData Cloud, also for WebODV, which is the quality control of the data. And now I want to show you a video of a first prototype for the quality control of marine data. Okay, let's try good resolution here. Okay, here we have access to our private workspace. We can select data from our private workspace and load this data into WebODV. So what you see here is really WebODV. This is a browser interface, and behind that on the server there's ODV running, and the communication is from the browser, from the user's browser to the server. And what you see here are scatter plots of temperature and salinity measurements here, and this is a map from you see measurements from Italy. And now we want to do quality control, and here we can identify outliers. For example, we can zoom into a region, identify an outlier here, and on the right side we have a lot of information about the station, about the sample, and then we can flag the data. What is happening now? Here we have flagged the data as a bad value. Okay, now we are done with the quality control, and we can export the quality control data as netcdf and also save the original ODV file on the server. And then the service brings us back to the virtual research environment. Okay. This is the quality control. We are also planning to provide other services in the virtual research environment, for example, the data extraction service. What you see here is also a first version of the data extractor. Most of the functionality is already there. Here we can select different cruises, we can zoom into the map, we can filter stations by variables, we can select variables for download, and we can follow this pager on the top to finally download the data. And it's all very user-friendly with large buttons, and it's really fast. And another service which we will provide is the ODV online service. This is how we call it. And this is the ODV online visualization server. And this will provide an ODV look and feel in the browser window. And here we really try to mimic the original desktop ODV in the browser. So if you're using this, you probably think sitting in front of the normal ODV, but it is in the browser. It's fully interactive. We can use the mouse or touch. We have all the context menus, which you know from ODV. It's fast, responsive, has a low latency, and it's easy to learn and operate. And we provide all the ODV graphics. Because, and this, I say it again, because behind that is a real ODV. We just have another interface to communicate with that ODV. So we have the full power of original ODV over the web. Okay, so the concept works. We have a desktop-like user experience. It's fast, powerful, stable, efficient, it's scalable, modular, and our next steps are to implement that into the CData Cloud virtual research environment and, of course, develop different services like visualization, extraction, aggregation, and everything you can imagine with ODV. Okay, thank you for your attention.